I'm writing this letter in regards to my girl, who reads your columns all the time. And I wish by printing this letter that maybe it might change her mind. You see, she saw me talking to an old girlfriend, and she thought we were trying to start an old flame again. Now she won't see me or talk to me on the phone, because she thinks we really had something going on. Listen, everybody, I know that your call has touched many hearts. Help me save this romance from falling apart. Yeah, Abby, anything you might say will help me in a great big way. I'm calling on your Abby. Dear Abby, please help me, Abby. She's the only one that I really love. That's what I was trying to explain when she saw me talking to that girl. Now, I tried everything, but nothing I tried seemed to do. Oh, you were my last hope, that's why I wrote this letter to you. Abby, I don't mean to take up too much of your time, but I wish you could help me with this serious problem of mine. Abby, I know that your calling has touched so many hearts. Help me keep this romance from falling apart, yeah. Abby, please print the story of mine while there is still time. Abby, I'm calling on you, Abby. I'm sad and desperate. I'm trying to save a true love. I'm just trying to save a true love.